Today, we're going to turn your to-do list from a tedious chore that you have to do to something that you get to do by implementing simple gamification into your task manager and habit tracker in Notion. My name is Conrad, and I'm a creator that is endlessly passionate on finding new ways to tackle everyday challenges. This video is part of our awesome new series where every week we share how our 1,000-strong family of like-minded thinkers who are relentlessly passionate about growth, productivity, and learning use tools to live our best life and get things done. Let's get straight into it. In this video, we'll be doing a deep dive into the easy mode found in our templates, and if you missed our first video in this series sharing how our latest innovation, the Build Your Own Dashboard, enables you to incrementally build up your system at your own pace and mix and match different parts of the system to accomplish what you need to accomplish, you can check that out right here. So, what is the easy mode? Well, the easy mode is built for members who are looking to leverage gamification principles in their lives to spark motivation and punctuality for the tedious tasks they perform daily and wants a basic implementation to quickly get started. Thus, we created a series of views that enables you to get started in just 5 minutes with minimal setup. From the moments that you initiate the mode, you can start entering your task and earn appropriate rewards. If you change the difficulty level, this will indicate how many 25-minute chunks of time you estimate this task will take, and the rewards will automatically scale. At Coex 3, we strongly advocate using the Pomodoro method to break down our work into meaningful 25-minute chunks and take 5-minute breaks in between to document what was accomplished and how it may have been done better. The impact property indicates how important it is to our overall success plan that this task gets done. This, of course, is relative to all the other tasks that you have on deck. Your due date is the day that you wish to do the task. When you take too long to complete your quest, you'll start getting penalties to your goal rewards, so watch out. Drag the quest to the table below to automatically assign status as complete when you are done. The great thing about this template is that the day you completed this task will also be saved, so you can always look back and see when you're most productive. This view was intentionally kept very simple in the easy mode so you're not overwhelmed with all the properties and options available for this template. The full success plan found in the intermediate mode enables you to connect your tasks with goals, key results, and projects, processes that take time. But the best thing is, because we are working with linked views, the data in the underlying database is unchanged even when we switch the view to the intermediate variants. We'll explain more about this in our video covering the success plan in the intermediate mode. We also start you on your gamification journey by upgrading your perception of what a chore list can really look like. Exciting, engaging, and enormously fun to complete. Your first step would be to click the toggle button to expand the 3-step user guide. It's super simple. First, add in your own weekly quests, then update the number of times per week you would like to work on them, and then as you check off the days that you successfully completed that quest, you'll see the counter fall and then provide bonus points if you exceed the required amount. There are 2 things to note about this template. First, it is a simple weekly quest tracker, meaning that you will have to clear the entries every week. This is really simple, just highlight all the entries and then press delete. Because of this, all the points you earn for completing these daily quests don't actually count towards your gamification avatar, and so, if you want a quest tracker that keeps track of historical entries and awards you gold and experience towards your avatar, use the daily quests found in the intermediate level. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe if you enjoyed content like this and are excited to watch the next video in this series coming out every Saturday. As you start completing your tasks, you'll notice that you're earning gold rewards. So, where are these rewards being tracked? Say hello to the Gamification leaderboard. Here, not only can you visualize your own growth journey as levels and gold, you can also hold friendly competitions with friends and family on personal growth and productivity. You can learn how to add new players in the advanced section, as you'll need to know a little about relational properties and formulas to set it all up properly. Let's show you how to customize your avatar name and cover image so you can personalize your character. Simply update your name wherever you see your avatar YA, and also change anything with YA to your initials. You can ignore all the other entries and properties for now, we'll cover them in a later video in the intermediate and advanced modes. Once you do that, you can switch over to the visual view and update the cover image to be an image more meaningful to you. You can also use GIFs as I've done, simply by finding a GIF that represents yourself and copy-pasting the link into Notion like so. Share your awesome GIF in the comments section below. Once you're familiar with the templates in our toolbox and want to explore our latest innovations live, catch our live streams every Friday to build together with me and learn how I think about and build systems. This week, we created a self-affirmation lookup database, enabling anybody to search and add entries based on how you're currently feeling to get motivated and overcome self-defeating thoughts. I'll leave a link in the description below for you to check it out. It was an amazing collaborative session and everybody learned lots. If you want to learn the fundamentals behind living intentionally and gamifying your life so you can integrate it into any system you want, you can check out our Power Up Your Motivation course. We're currently in early access and deliver new videos every day, Mondays to Thursdays. Have an awesome week ahead and happy gamifying.